The year was 2054, our mission was clear to rescue and destroy. Once our blackbird was outside in the atmosphere, we traveled 3 light years to battle the mutant horned toads, escape with our people and explode this small planet into granite. We panic when shifting through asteroids, trying to find designs to city stars and hidden roads. We saw faces of androids, charged, prepared for war. We put on our spacesuits, ready for dispute, and teleported through the door of the constellations in our core.
Weightless, strapped into a spaceship. As I sit here, I wonder to myself, how did we all create this? From the radio, to the infrared, to the x-ray. From the ultraviolet, to the radar, to the gamma ray. From the capsule, to the probe, to the lunar modulation. From the constellations, their navigation and exploration. Cause in the year 2054, we explore from ceiling to floor. We disappear like steam when the away team beamed to the scene.
Infinite hydrogen atoms beneath, creating an inanimate burning fire to lift off and release me. From all polarity forces, my unit makes a locked on course. We're set to penetrate and investigate an energy force at the end of Orion's belt, a mission of the highest security. Armed heavily with weaponry, a unit of solar arrow snipers climbing through asteroid fields and star clusters reflecting like wolf spiders. How you can imagine it deeper in space, as we're embraced by gravity, moving endlessly with pure energy.
This alien bar that I'm drinking in, there's only a few humans. Most of the men and the women were covered with mechanical limbs. I caught this cyborg under his chin as the lights went dim. I lifted him clean off the floor and he tried to grab my chin. He ended up needing a medic, I don't regret it, the future's looking grim. As the doctor examined his skull, he saw that part of it caved in. His head cracked when he hit the ground, although he was up now. I don't know how, but he swung right for my brow. So I weave and duck, because I do not give a fuck. And when I came up, I hit him twice in his gut. Backward he staggered like he was sipping on lager. Then all of a sudden his hand turned into a dagger. I needed protection, cause he was walking this direction. I didn't want no connection with his hand in my midsection. Hey, sharp as a razor, I shot him with my laser emitting phaser. Better sooner than later, he got taken out like Darth Vader.
Our ship is constructed of an astral aura. Golden Eagle closest in experimental euphoria. Optical depict infinite space, no traces of life faceless. But senses sense density, as thick as the center of gravity. Luminosity surpasses eardrums, collapsed, aching like severe cavities. Rapidly we move, light speed is attained. Mainframe suggests we're traveling through a Magellanic cloud of half eclipse cresting in connection. Enormous energy clutching our fate, deeper and deeper we relate. Sight loss, fright, panic, havoc, circulatory spiral spinning, floating and drifting.